Alright, so welcome back. Today I'm going to play Jurassic World. In this game, I get to create my own Jurassic World Park. So, let's try it out.
Hello. May I say welcome? My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me. Well, correction, you should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands that you need to manage, if you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here, and you should. Diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And it'll be ready before you try that.
I'm Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management. And I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond Creation Lab. We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side. But watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding. Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur. You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction. Playing with nature's laws? What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes. The last time. There's always a last time. And a next. Precious moment, the result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity, distinct and unique. And now we, you, just manufacture them. So, well done. Guess.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest: security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility.
I'll go with science.
Dr. Dua. This is our new Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dua. I run the science division of our operation. Okay, you're going to need to build your reputation in the science division. Not easy with me around, but you'll manage. That means managing our dinosaur population and seeing that they are flourishing.
Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park. So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote-unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally. Think money makes the world go round, but they're wrong. Contracts make the world go round, my friend. Obligations and commitments. Complete a contract and your rep with the science division will increase, meaning you'll be able to take on more complex and challenging missions.
Together to create life, pure life. If you've been listening to Dr. Malcolm, then you know how important this is to us and to me. I knew you were my kind of person. Inquisitive, driven. And I knew you couldn't resist this opportunity. So let's get started. Together, we can create a more authentic version of our dinosaurs. That means a complete genome. And I think you are up to the challenge. Don't disappoint.
First expedition team is out. They'll bring back what they find to the fossil center for extraction. job is simple, really. Create dinosaurs, which attract visitors to your facilities, brings in capital, money, which means you can do more research to build better facilities and create more dinosaurs, and there you go. A circle of life, development and resources, nature and commerce. See? Simple. The Fossil Center lets you extract DNA from fossils and amber in order to create new dinosaur genomes. Exciting! This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors. Because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fear object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
I'm Owen Grady. Owen to my friends. I've seen things I'd rather not talk about, but it hasn't dampened my commitment to the dinosaurs. The raptors, more generally, and me and Blue specifically, we have a special relationship, like what I have with Claire. Less complicated. Anyway, nice to meet you. This is where it starts. Get this part right, then we can talk about the rest.
Well, so far so good. No one's been eaten yet.